Are you enjoying the festival of Ganesha? Okay, but you have to do study at the same time. Are you doing no? Still, I didn't get the paragraph of on my friend Ganesha. You have to send it. Now, let's turn towards the reading. In today's session, we are going to read X sound as X, Y, Y sound as Y, and Z, Z sound as Z. Now, let's start the reading. See children, X sound as X. Today is Xmas. It is a holiday. Arnold will not go to school. Arnold has celebrated Xmas yesterday in the school. Arnold goes to St. Xavier's school. Pinky is Arnold's sister. She can play xylophone. Pinky sings Xmas carol. Arnold and Pinky wish her parents Merry Xmas. Okay, see Xmas, Xavier's school, xylophone, Xmas, and Merry Xmas. Okay, now next is Y. Y sounds as year. Okay, now start the reading. Yogaraj is doing yoga. He does yoga every day in the morning. Yamini is Yogaraj's sister. She is playing with a yo-yo. Mother has made an omelette for Yogaraj. He loves to eat the yolk of an egg. The sun is setting down. It is bright yellow all over the sky. See children, Yogaraj, yoga, Yamini, yolk, yellow. Okay, now next, our last alphabet, that is Z. Z sounds as Z. Okay, Zinnia and Zopra are sisters. They are going to the zoo with their parents. In the zoo, they see many animals. Zinnia loves to see the zebra. Zinnia and Zopra run through a zigzag path. There they met the friend Zubin. When they came out of the zoo, they crossed the road through a zebra crossing. See children, Zinnia, Zopra, Zoo, Zebra, and Zubin, zebra crossing. You have to read and send me audio clip. Thank you.